Pandemic is making some college grads worried about starting their next step, the real world, in a job after graduation. 13 News reporter Lauren Baker shows us why some experts say now is not the time to worry.
The next move after college is up in the air for many graduating students.
The job market right now is a little uncertain, and I know a lot of graduates are feeling that degree of uncertainty and that pressure to find the perfect job within a week of graduating.
College career experts like Logan Glenn Denning say some students are nervous the pandemic impacted the job searching process.
There's a little bit of a delay in some of the interview processes right now, but some students are actively still getting job offers.
Kathy Doderline with NIU says some industries like hospitality and retail may see a decrease in opportunities, while other industries may see a boon.
Well, manufacturing, specifically related to PPE, so personal protective equipment, manufacturing of just general medical supplies across the board.
Glenn Denning adds that employers are aware of the difficulty of the hiring process right now and are making accommodations for potential employees.
You'll find that there's a lot of flexibility. The employers are trying to reach employers in a way that is conducive to their remote inclinations.
But when it comes to actually finding a job, both experts say it never hurts to think outside the box.
What you do as your first opportunity out of school isn't going to necessarily be where you land for all time. Maybe finding an opportunity that suits you right now gives you a chance to then take a little bit more time on what you might have as a future opportunity.
So if you or a student you know is worried about their future, these experts say to trust the process and not to give up on your dream. For your 13 Weather Authority, Lauren Baker, 13 News.
And they also warn you about an increase of fake job applications. She says if you are applying for a job and it seems too good to be true, well, do your research on it and on the application before you submit any personal information.